That we have to give incredible props to Bill Broyles. Now, Bill Broyles, who wrote the screenplay, was a Vietnam veteran, a Marine. He was at Khe Sanh. He was an officer. And in doing research for writing Castaway, we put him on an island with four or five survivalists. He was aware of some of those skills based on his training in the Marines. And while he was doing the research, and by the way, they were there, but they never interfered with his ability to do what he needed to do to survive. He knew that he could go to them in a designated place, but he was basically on his own, okay? And one day he was walking and a volleyball had washed ashore. So he was just kicking the volleyball, right? Which anybody would do, right? You know, you're on an island, so you kick the volleyball. I don't know where, you know, other people would do other things. Obviously, that became art for Tom Hanks with Wilson as it went along. And then Bill started talking to the ball. And that's how that got into the script.